My beloved love. Okay, so my guides are giving me the metaphor of a garden here. And you and this other person, whoever I'm speaking to, your connection is like a powerful seed that you planted in the ground. However, it may have felt as though that seed wasn't really germinating and taking roots and sprouting above the earth. And the reason for this holdup, with all tied up in the upright position, this stuckness of that metaphoric energetic seed is some kind of karmic energy in the past that is coming up as a weed here in this metaphor. It's like the karmic energies were weeds that were kind of choking out this seed of a connection here, so it never really got to see its full true potential because of those karmic energies that may have kept things feeling stuck or held up in the past. But what I'm getting with this karmic energy card reversed is that actually, those weeds are being rooted out, again metaphorically speaking. So, whoever in this connection was dealing with some kind of a karmic cycle, relationship pattern, I see that spirit is actually pulling out those karmic cycles by the root to clear the ground here, so to speak. Someone I'm channeling here might be a gardener, because it's really interesting that these gardening metaphors are coming up here. So I'm going to go ahead and reshuffle the cards and tap in more strongly to the energy. Of course, if you would like me to channel more specifically for you and your situation, I do recommend liking the video and double-checking that you are subscribed to the channel, as these are forms of energy transfer that allow me to more easily pick up on your vibration and channel more specifically for you, both here in this video and in future reading videos as well. So I'm really feeling a divine feminine, divine masculine kind of polarity, a dynamic between the feminine and masculine coming up here. I don't always feel this come up in readings, but when I do sense these different polarities emerging in a reading, I do like to mention it and read into it. However, do keep in mind that these labels are labels to describe energy, and we actually all have a balance of both the divine feminine and divine masculine within ourselves. So these messages could apply to your internal divine masculine or divine feminine. You may resonate more heavily with one polarity over the other, or they may connect with a particular external person or situation in your life. Okay, so I'm hearing a balancing out is going to make the path forward very clear to someone. And I'm getting a lot of masculine energy from these cards. We have the Magician and the Mirror, and also the Strategy card, all in the upright position. The masculine here, I feel, is also the one whose spirit is weeding out these karmic energies from. So what I'm sensing here is that if you connect as the divine feminine listening, you may have actually done a lot of karmic clearing energetically within yourself prior to when the masculine is now going through this karmic clearing. From divine muscular. Type yes if you believe.